Hello, Dolly. Hello, Dolly. How are you? Good morning, bonjour, welcome to this, your musical panorama. Your host, Charles Duval, with you, inviting you to listen to the most romantic, luxurious, beautiful music to be heard right here in New York, over WTFM stereo. That's now the Melacrino Orchestra. Will be inspired by the sea.
loved the shining sea. She gathered seashells there for me, her hands. I love her hands. We'd sit there on the sand. She'd kiss the hollow of my hand, her kiss. I miss a kiss. I hear the gray gulls cry. I can't believe she's gone. I think I'll go where she might be. I'll go so. I need a shining sea.
Thank you.
come prima, as always, as before. We'll be back with you right after the 11 o'clock news report. We heard a little while ago Tony Bennett with this beautiful Shining Sea song. I'd like now to give you an invitation for tonight. Music of America, presented by General Telephone and Electronics, will present a portrait of the composers tonight following the news at 8 o'clock. You'll hear the music and songs of George Forrest and Robert Wright. This tonight at 8:05 on the General Telephone and Electronics Music of America. Now, Lolita, à tout à l'heure. Hello, that's the way to say hello. This morning, your host Charles Duval with you here on WTFM's Panorama with now Melacrino and his orchestra.
Thank you.
Melacrino and his orchestra, and music from Hello Dolly. Papaveri del Papa Piccolino. This charming little song was played for you by the Mantovani Orchestra on Panorama.
The company of a member of the opposite sex is suggested when you're listening to the magic continental sound of WTFM, Stereo New York, 103.5. It's even a pleasure when you're by yourself.
Enveloped as you are by the most romantic and luxurious sound to be heard in New York, your host, Charles Duval, will have more of it with one of your favorite balladiers on Panorama, but first a look at the weather forecast for you. Becoming fair and milder this afternoon, high in the mid to upper 40s. Mostly cloudy tonight, low in the mid 30s. Rain developing tomorrow, high again in the 40s. Precipitation probability near zero this afternoon, 20% tonight, near 100% tomorrow. The outlook for Friday, clearing and colder. Present temperature, 43 degrees. Humidity, 70%. Barometer, 30.13 and steady. In Central Park, now cloudy. And again, the present temperature, 43 degrees.
Thank you.
yesterdays. Yesterdays, days I knew as happy, sweet sequesterdays. Then gay youth was mine, truth was mine, joyous, free, and flaming life forsooth was mine. Sad am I, glad am I, for today I'm dreaming of yesterday. Free and flame and life forsooth was mine. Sad am I, glad am I, for today I'm dreaming of yesterday.
Thank you.
These beautiful yesterdays, as sung by Tony Bennett here on Panorama. Your host, Charles Duval, with you at a few moments now from the 1 o'clock news report, and with this reminder, now that it is midwinter, the National Safety Council reminds motorists to have your antifreeze checked the next time you stop for gas. If it needs boosting, don't delay. A ruined engine is a costly lesson. This was a public service announcement from the National Safety Council. Now, cara mia, time to say farewell, to leave the mic, and beautiful music for you with Bryce Bond, who will entertain you a whole afternoon with his matinee in stereo. Rendezvous now at 5:05 in my Café Continental, where you'll share with me a musical aperitif tonight. All right, à tout à l'heure. Good evening, bonsoir. Welcome again to this, your Café Continental, the home of your musical aperitif. Now with Jean-Michel Defay and his orchestra. Rêve, mon rêve.
Ils ont construit de leurs mains la tour de Babel. Il a crié, donne, l'autre a dit trop tard. Lorsqu'entre homme et homme, il n'y a plus de regard. La terre est trop grande et les hommes sourds et nos mains se tendent, ouvertes toujours. Ils ont mis pierre sur pierre entre terre et ciel. Ils ont construit de leurs mains la tour de Babel. Pour un mot qui clame, un mot de travers, il y aura des flammes dans tout l'univers. Les bouches sont grandes pour les beaux discours, mais les peaux se vendent, les peaux de tambour. Un jour nos langages parleront de flammes. Qu'il parle d'amour, moi je vais t'attendre au pied de la tour, en attendant qu'un chasse toujours Abel. Mais j'ai construit de mes mains la tour de Babel.
Thank you.
la tour de Babel. The Babel Tower, as sometimes it is built by two lovers who don't seem to understand each other, and then, of course, who part, each one in his own direction for the rest of his life, for eternity. This was the song you heard by Marie Laforêt, La Belle Maïté. Good morning, bonjour, welcome to this, your musical panorama. Your host, Charles Duval, with you, with now Percy Faith, his orchestra, and this charming, lilting theme called My Uncle, a Portrait. Thank you. time now for a few suggestions for your entertainment tonight in New York. The Modern Jazz Quartet opens at the Village Gate tonight. The Metropolitan Opera sings Fledermaus with Roberta Peters. The Metropolitan Opera National Company sings La Traviata at the City Center. Then, Mikhail Weiman, the Soviet violinist, makes his New York recital debut at Carnegie Hall. At the auditorium of the Metropolitan Museum of Art, Quartetto Italiano, Italian Quartet, in a program of Haydn, Stravinsky, and Schubert. At Philharmonic Hall, the Collegiate Choral. At Madison Square Garden, the Knights of Columbus Track and Field meet. Just a few suggestions for your entertainment tonight in New York, to which we might add that Music of America, presented by General Telephone and Electronics, will present a stereo special tonight following the news here over WTFM at 8 o'clock. We invite you to join us for the best of the new releases in an uninterrupted hour of music and song tonight at 8:05 on the General Telephone and Electronics Music of America. Desafinado. The mood of the bossa nova, set by Morton Gould and his orchestra, and introducing an inimitably Parisian girl, also in a Latin mood. She will say something like, "I'd like so much to write you a song of what is in my heart." It's a pulsating ballad, very expressive, in a richly Latin rhythm. It's called in French Je voudrais tellement, and the girl will be Christine Fontane. Thank you.
Je voudrais tellement t'écrire une chanson sur un air de vacances, avec ce que je pense dans le fond de mon cœur. Je voudrais tellement te dire doucement, sans rime ni poème, en deux mots que je t'aime, pour caresser ton cœur. Mais j'ai honte, je peux, car je ne saurais pas t'avouer sans combat mon rêve et ma tendresse, te montrer ma faiblesse. Je préfère me taire. Alors que vais-je faire avec tout cet amour qu'il me reste à écrire? Comment vais-je le dire sans gêne et sans effort? C'est trop grand, c'est trop fort, et les mots ne sont rien. J'écris, je t'aime bien, je t'aime bien, je t'aime bien. Pour la première fois, très loin derrière moi, j'ai oublié mes veilles. Au pays des merveilles, le soleil brillera. Alors je n'ai plus peur, tu me prends par le cœur et nous marchons ensemble. Si demain nous rassemble, demain je peux mourir sans savoir mon amour, que l'amour doit finir, que l'amour doit finir, que l'amour doit finir.
Her name Christine Fontane in our cafe. And on the guitar now, Raoul Neri.
Stereo New York, WTFM 103.5 from Lake Success.
WTFM time in New York, exactly 6:30.
Ever sail across a phosphorescent bay at night? In Puerto Rico, you'll find a bay that literally glows with millions of diamond-like lights. But if you carry cash on your trip to Puerto Rico, or anywhere, it could mean trouble. Lost or stolen cash could spoil everything. The answer? American Express Traveler's Checks, the safe travel money. If they're lost or stolen, American Express can save your vacation with a prompt refund. In Puerto Rico and hundreds of other American Express offices around the world. And your vacation goes smoothly on. So, long trip or short, take American Express Traveler's Checks. Get them where you bank. American Express, the traveler's check that saves more trips than all other traveler's checks combined. The next trip we save could be yours.
More of the sound WTFM is famous for, and more of Christine Fontane. From Paris, she will sing something very pretty, very of the night. It's called La Nuit, the night. My heart speak of love, for to my heart I love you. It reveals a mood of a night made for love. This will be Christine Fontane.
Soudain.
This was Christine Fontane. À travers l'espace, je t'embrasse sans fin. Through space, I kiss you no end. This was Christine Fontane. Now the violin and orchestra of Joe Kennedy.
Thank you.
samba de una nota so. A composition by Antonio Carlos Jobim. Then Claudio Villa.
Thank you. de paumée. Una cosa que me fa enamorar, una cosa que si tu guarda'm bé, m'enamora così, guarda'm bé. Vorria saper una cosa da te. Perché quan mi riguarda così, si pure tu ti senti morire, non mi dice e non mi fai capire, ma perché? E dille una volta sola, si pure tu stai tremando. Grande per me, una cosa che tu stessa non sai, una cosa che non nasce mai, non bene così, a così grande.
Just for you. You are such a great thing to me. This was the song, La Cosa Così Grande per me to say. This was Claudio Villa, your Italian balladeer. By the way, Claudio Villa, who will be in about a month performing at Carnegie Hall and at Philharmonic Hall. Around the 11th of March. Claudio Villa, your host Charles Duval with you. This is our adios, our farewell for you tonight. In just a few moments now, the 7 o'clock news report. Then Bryce Bond's Stereo Spectacular. Have now a very pleasant evening, bonne soirée, bon appétit et à demain.
Feet 2 inches, cooks, sense of humor, ha ha.
That's-
That's me. And I was looking for someone who is...
40s, intelligent, plays chess.
Yes, and on the list of people you sent, the second one, Henry, he doesn't play chess. Now, I have to spend our honeymoon teaching him...
Have you started honeymoon?
No.
Third man on list plays chess.
Oh, really?
At Person to Person, our computer knows more people than you can meet in a lifetime. For your application, call Wisconsin 7-6900. Call right now, Wisconsin 7-6900.
The number again is Wisconsin 7-6900. And won't you please mention that it is my privilege, Charles Duval, on WTFM, to bring this information to you.